Smiley down the road at Labatouche, fighting back the flames to save his farm. Him and his mate Macca, right by his side, 60-foot flames all around. Then they hear a voice from the veranda yell, "Hey Smiley, what about the roses? You know that Janine is the petal of his eye, but he's wondering what's she on about." They've lost the sheds and the stables, they are all ablaze. The fences are all but gone. The house is still intact, but the veranda, it's on fire. Don't worry, Janine will put it out. Then they hear a voice from the veranda yell, "Hey Smiley, what about the roses? You know that Janine is the petal in his eye, but he's wondering what's she on about." Down the road, they've got one hell of a job to do. He spots Janine fighting on the veranda and thinks, "Well, yeah, we'll make it through." Seen another soul since then. Looks like the whole world's gone to blazes. Then he looks at Janine sitting on the veranda and thinks, "Thank God we saved the roses." Then he heard a voice from the veranda yell, "Hey Smiley, look, we saved the roses. You know that Janine is the petal of his eye, but he's wondering what's she on about." And he knew that everything was gonna be alright, just because they'd saved the roses.